Here are some test problems for trigonometric equations. Now, I'd like you to copy these questions, answer them, and once you have answered, you can look for our solutions. The following five videos are actually solutions of these five test problems, okay? Question number one is, solve 2 tan x minus 3 equals to 0. Domain is from 0 to 2 pi. Question two is, 4 cos x plus 5 equals to 0, where x is between 0 to 2 pi. And question 3 is, give the general solution to the equation tan 5x equals to 2. Question 4, solve cos 2x equals to minus square root 3 over 2, where x is between minus pi to plus pi. Question 5, solve cot 2 theta plus tan half theta equals to 0, where theta is between 0 to 2 pi. Well, these questions are from simple to more complicated one, and that's kind of straightforward, but it's kind of a wide range of questions which will cover the techniques and strategies which you've learned during this process of solving trigonometric equations. I wish you all the best, and in case there is a difficulty or some clarifications required, you can always write down your comments and share your learnings. Following five videos are the solutions, so once you have answered, go through those videos and learn more from them. Okay, thank you.